Juventus are having to deal not just with their opponents, but also with a congested fixture list. It's at times like this when depth of resources becomes so important. And it's a time when the squad is called upon to help keep everything ticking over. That's why we see the bigger squads these days for weeks like this. Start from both teams. The referee's awarded a free kick. He's going to have his game taken. Thank you. Chelsea. Really has been in sparkling form, hasn't he? Rumours about him when the transfer window opens.
I suspect there is. You can understand the speculation, but as to exactly where he might end up, that's the tricky part. The great thing about this is because of the form he's in, he can pick whatever club he wants. And he's fouled in there. Substitutions, they were spot on, and the timing of each were perfect too. That sort of decisive management is a winning formula in Italian. And he's there to make a great save. Oh, he's done ever so well there. That's a wonderful, wonderful save. Sterling positions himself well and cuts it out. Michael Richards. Miguel Mario. Into the channel. Richards. Giuseppe Rossi. Rossi has a goal! Tries to dink it in. That's not going to make it. Sterling. Definitely fell there. That's a booking. Always looked it. Thank you.
Richards is in a wide position. So what next? He's gone for it. There's a real confidence about it, and they look as though fitness levels and energy are still strong. But they have to maintain possession. Can't afford to lose it again.
Fine defending there. Michael Richards.
Without doing any harm. Looking desperate here, short on time and options. They've just got to get the ball into the box and hope. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. David Pizarro. Juventus are running out of time to save themselves. Neymar. Disappointment, defeat, and back to the drawing board. But once they went behind, I just wonder whether the manager can be pleased with himself. I thought he could have done a little bit more to get them back on level terms. That's all we have time for.